Radio. We're live right now for Media Matters. This is 2019 South by Southwest Media Matters stage. We're kicking it, man. It's crazy down here right now. We at Tellus off 6th Street. This is K100 Radio. We're chopping up with all the artists that are out here doing their thing on the grind. We got Persia Gray in the building. Shout out to the homie, man. Holla at my people, dog.
How y'all doing? Persia Gray from Detroit doing their thing.
Now look. Persia Gray was standing right here. You feel what I'm saying? And I was like, oh, Persia Gray, we got him next. Yeah. He looked at me like, oh, how the fuck this nigga know my name? Like, you know what I'm saying?
I was coming up to you.
Well, let me tell you how I know your name.
Okay.
And I'm going to fuss at you for like 30 seconds.
Okay, fuss at
me. But let me tell you why. Because Making It Magazine did a music video review.
Yeah.
Did you know that? And then
Your
video.
Yeah.
For K100 Radio.
Okay.
When it was at, yeah, that's how we know who you are. You know what I'm saying? We were expecting for you to call in for the show that, and you didn't call in. You were supposed to call in for the show so we could talk to you live on the air.
Oh.
But you didn't. It's okay. We still played the video.
I didn't know I was supposed to call in.
That's why I said I'm going to fuss at you for about 30 seconds. You know what I'm saying?
My bad.
But we got you live right here, right now.
I'm generally not unprofessional like that. Right. I didn't know I was supposed to call. I really did that. My bad.
So.
I owe you.
It's all good. But we live right now. Yeah. But listen, that video was dope.
Thank you.
You feel what I'm saying? You actually, a lot of people, when we did the music, the video review, people was fucking with it.
Yeah.
Like a lot of people was like, yo, I like it. You know, you had some nice effects. You had a lot of different cuts.
Right.
You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah.
The bars was there. I gave you mad props on the air for the bars.
Good looking, bro.
Because I was like, yo, this dude got bars. Yeah. So that's how I remember who you was. You feel what I'm saying? So I was like, yo, I remember him from the music video review. You know what I'm saying?
That actually makes me happy because I feel like people don't appreciate bars as much in this era. I still do, but that's kind of why I go with, like, I try to switch flows up and do like that kind of shit and melody, because people don't appreciate bars as much, but I still put them in there.
Right.
Gotta do it. It's me as an artist. That's how I am.
We heard all that in the song. You feel what I'm saying? So when we heard, I was listening. I did the music. I was the host.
Yeah.
I actually hosted the music video with you. So I'm listening to the music and watching the video.
Yeah,
you feel me?
And
so I was like, yo, this thing got some real bars though. I said, but the video was straight too. I fuck with the video.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? But I was like, no, I'm fucking listening to what he's saying. So yeah, dope. You feel what I'm saying?
Thank you, I appreciate it.
So again, this shit comes full circle, ladies and gentlemen. You feel me? This industry is not as big as people will lead you to think it is.
Yeah.
You feel what I'm saying? Like you're gonna run into the same people who really do this shit for real, over and over. You feel what I'm saying? So tell me about the music that you're performing today and all that shit.
So today I performed the song from the video, which is called Again, and then a song called Ente that's from a project that's coming up. And both of those are like kind of like hot. They kind of got a little trap
to them.
But I'm spitting bars over the trap.
Right.
So I'm not doing like the trap flow or like a mumble rap flow. I try to make a beat that's fitting with what's going on right now.
Right.
And then rap how I rap over it.
Right, that's pretty much a good formula. That's a winning formula. I don't know why people just try to feel like they gotta conform to, listen, you ain't gotta conform your whole swag, fam. Like you don't have to literally start copying cats bars. That's a whole other subject. You're gonna make me go to the left. We ain't got that much time. You know what I'm saying? Stop doing that shit though.
Don't,
period.
Don't,
you know what I'm saying?
There's no point to it.
Right.
There's no point. As long as you know who you are as an artist, you can find a way to adapt it to like any sound that's going on.
Exactly.
Like that's how I personally think that's how like Drake and Ross and Ye and all the artists that have been around for so long, they adapt to like the newer sound,
right?
And just do what they do. Just
switch production a little bit, but still do you.
Right, exactly.
And if you can't really fit what's really like that, collaborate
and
with
collaborate.
A motherfucker. Collaborate that artist. Pull them into the record. Do you on the record, and then people will still gravitate.
This shit is not rocket science.
Hip hop is not rocket science, man. Y'all making it too hard.
And you don't gotta bite. You can do you to what's going on.
Right. Just stop. Just fucking stop. Persia Gray, K100 Radio. We at Media Matters. Give them that social media, fam.
Persia Gray, PersiaGray on everything. Everything.
Absolutely, man. K100 Radio, the D is in the building. Atlanta's in the building. Austin's in the IM.
Shout out
crazy,
K100.
Man.
Shout out K100. Shout out Making It Mag. Thank you for everything. Always.
You know what it is. K100 Radio, Media Matters 2019. This is South by Southwest. You dig?